It's a movie. My life a movie. It's a movie. I don't like to do no acting, but I know my life will be a fucking movie.
Hi, good morning. So, have a dentist appointment and they gonna pull my teeth out and they finna sedate me and I'm late as hell and shout out to Chris for driving me, my mushroom head over there. And yeah, I'm nervous. I'm about to throw up. But I'm late as hell. My appointment was at 8. It's fucking 8:30. So yeah, stay tuned. And let's see it. Is it to my right? I don't know. Cleaners. Nails. I'm so nervous. I don't know. There it is, Palmdale Dental. Smile care. Yeah. What is it good for? Absolutely nothing. Let's do this. Chris, you ready? Chris, you ready? Chris, are you ready? Chris not ready. Okay. Chris not ready.
You don't have asthma.
Right now. There's a tea.
I'm just thinking, like, I'm already, like, dramatic anyway, so give me some dramatic medication. It's gonna be, like, dramatic.
What you doing? What you doing? What you doing?
I don't know what I'm saying. I'm not
good. I'm gonna record you, don't worry. I'm recording.
Okay, so I'm still in the waiting room. Okay, so these are my teeth. Y'all see? Okay, so what had happened was my baby teeth never fell out. This one, then I got this one pulled like not too long ago. And so my permanent teeth are still inside. And I can't get the wires or my braces until they get those teeth out of my gums. Either pull them down into where they're supposed to be or just take them out. And I'm like, just take them out. Like, they're not going to come out. I don't need them. I don't want them anymore. Just take them out. So they're like in here. So they're going to go in and take them out. And doesn't that sound so exciting? Have you ever had oral surgery before? Comment below, let me know how that was. I wanted them to put my wisdom teeth, but I got shit to do. I'm trying to go to a concert.
Yeah, you're not going to a concert.
He told me I can't go to the concert tonight. Then the AI Eagles concert is tonight, and I got a free ticket. And I'm trying to be in there. But they taking too long. Like, the longer they take, it's cutting into my healing time. Like, come take these out so I can go home and heal and be ready for the concert in 9 hours. But he said I can't go to the gym for like 7 days. And I'm like, damn, like, I have yoga tomorrow. I have yoga tomorrow and Zumba. What you mean, no gym? But yeah, I'm nervous, but I'm excited.
Yay!
This is what I'm wearing. My dirty laundry sweater. Shout out to KT. And some red sweats. Dirty laundry gang. These are comfortable. These are comfortable. Go buy them. Dirty laundry LA.
Ready? Yeah,
I'm
ready. Okay, cool. Hi, how are you?
I'm nervous. They probably moved my appointment because I was late as hell. I was like 30 minutes late.
Yeah.
I was at home and I called like, yeah, I'm lost. Where is it? Overslept. But yeah, this is my hair.
I told them, Bobby.
I'm so nervous. I'm so nervous.
But it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's gonna be fine.
Keep singing.
If I sing, I don't feel nervous. You can't feel nervous while you're singing. So I'm nervous and I might boo-boo on myself. And Crystal gonna change me. You're gonna have to change me.
Should have put a pad on.
What if I boo-boo on myself though?
Don't get it off your mind for being your pressure on your mind while you're in surgery.
So be like, oh, boo-boo? You said boo-boo yourself? No, I'm just nervous. It's like a nervous, like, you know, like the first day of school or something, how you like get the nervous feeling in your stomach. That's how I feel. And I went to the bathroom, but I didn't need to go to the bathroom. And then when I came back, my stomach started feeling like that again. And I'm not finna go back and forth to the bathroom playing games.
Ooh, I'm just nervous. You better stop.
I'm nervous. I'm finna throw up. I've been feeling like I haven't throw up since yesterday. I was like, damn, my appointment is tomorrow morning. These are my teeth. Mm-hmm.
just got a blackhead chilling.
Unacceptable. I work at a dermatology office. My phone died. What's up, Doc?
Hello.
Hi.
I'm Dr. Patty, I'm your own surgeon. So, you're here for...
Alright, I'm just going over the consent. It says surgery may. Discomfort and swelling, cool. Bleeding, that's regular. Injury or damage to adjacent teeth. Okay, so y'all might mess up the teeth I already got. Infection, alright. Cracking and bruising. Okay. My jaw. Breaking or fracturing my jaw.
Then
I don't need them to touch my jaw. That don't apply to me. That's with my wisdom teeth. Injury to nerves, cheeks, gums, lips, tongue, chin. For several weeks.
Pierced your tongue.
This is a lot. I got stuff to do. I got a life to live. Opening my sinus.
Get Papa's out right now.
Opening my sinus. Y'all don't need to touch my sinus. Opening of the sinus. Why would they need to open my sinus? I don't even got allergies.
Somebody's might not even apply to me.
They put it on my paper.
It's probably the phone call for surgery.
So these have happened to somebody before.
Okay, black family.
All in my background. Soreness and discoloration, that's regular. Anesthesia, okay, so I might be nauseous, vomiting, aspiration, laryngospasm, allergic reaction, hypertension, and cardiac arrest. So I might have a heart attack, I might throw up, I might feel like I'm finna throw up. And don't say nothing about me boo-booing on myself first.
Perfect.
He hasn't explained to me that during the course. Y'all know ain't nobody reading all of this. I consent to the anesthesia. Drugs. Okay, Chris, if we need to get drugs from the pharmacy, I go to Rite Aid on Avenue S. Buy food
That's
for less.
House.
Yes, buy food for less. They should have all my information already on file. I haven't had anything in the last 8 hours. This is signing my life away.
That was so freaking funny. So I remember it was going
pain,
to the doctor.
Swelling,
and
she was
supposed to get eat or drink nothing. Because she was getting blood work. And she was doing good. We were all good. And we went to wait in the car. And Daddy had some coffee cake. And she took the biggest bite out of it. And I was like, oh wait. I forgot. I was just so hungry.
Wow, now we need to cancel your appointment.
I have to go all the way home.
178. Look at this fucking bill. This fucking bill. Consultation. Removal. Surgery. The anesthesia. Is this by time? This shit came up to having insurance, brought it to, well, this is how much they paid. And then this is what I gotta pay. Dun dun dun.
Yeah.
I'm chilling, just still waiting. I'm good. I put that on the hood. I'm good. I put that on the hood. nervous. Still feel like I gotta throw up and poop. Y'all should see this doctor. He is.
That's the one pulling my teeth?
No, I think the one, the old one is pulling my teeth. So you trying to pull my teeth, doctor? So they call you doctor. Like, oh, so you a doctor? Yeah. I think it'll be fine. I'm good. I gave birth. I just keep telling myself I gave birth. These are just teeth. And I was live for the birth given. I'm about to be dead for the teeth pulling. Shout out to my little mushroom head sister over there. Get at her. Yeah.
And then we'll hear some stuff, okay?
Hey. You okay? What's wrong? Mm-hmm. You okay? That was where they put the shot.
Yeah, we were crying after the anesthesia.
Really? Are you good?
You're okay. It'll get better. You just have to wear that stuff off. That's all so good.
I didn't say your name. What's she looking at? Who are they? I don't know.